Casper the Firefly, he's the friendliest G10T, with his turbo hood and his GT wheels. Casper the friendly G10T.
On our way to cruise, Nate. Hey, lady, let's go cruising topless.
Topless? Those days aren't over yet.
We gotta turn this down because it'll content match on YouTube. Ooh. Casper looking good. Breezy looking better. I hear something rumbly with a big V8 behind us. Mm-hmm. You got the lane if you want it. So how's Breezy working?
Perfectly. Perfectly. Well behaved.
See this little light?
Yeah. Air conditioning.
You have AC now. Oh, two big V8s.
Oh, they nodded.
First year, give her for a little while.
Good,
nail it.
They didn't go for it.
Of course not. They're so loud that'll attract the cops' attention.
I thought they nodded at each other. Maybe they just were not the glow, not the go to the light. That was a drag. Fuck, foiled the game. Oh well, Breezy still got it. First place for Breezy!
There's another convertible, 55 T-Bird.
Yeah.
Hey. Wow, your seats look really good. I'm surprised how clean they came up.
Come on, perfectly.
Almost. Guess I really should put this on, hey?
Yeah.
Oh, that was stupid. That guy pulled a real boneheaded move there. Almost cost him his Mustang. So quiet, eh?
Yeah.
Rutgers looks pretty busy. Blue Corvette was looking at you. HHR with a bad exhaust system. Yeah, I saw that when I was parked over there.
June 11th.
25th. This is a nice little Cutlass. See if you can catch up with it. It's a 442. Very nice. It's quiet too. By that 55, but you get more attention. God, she's a pretty young lady.
Wow. She changed her clothes.
Well, she put a coat on. She was wearing a green top earlier. My goodness.
She's a bit of a spaz.
At that age, who cares? She's young and pretty. She's got the world in her fingertips. What?
What? You're on camera.
What did I say? Did I say something wrong? Oh, there's another convertible. Would you like an ice cream?
Sure, something.
Well, you can stop at any one of the places along here, but if you want to go show up that 55 Thunderbird.
Yeah.
over.
Funny.
Yeah.
Breeze is a whole new girl with that engine in it, isn't it? I mean, she's calm, she's quiet, she does everything she's supposed to do, and she goes. Trim rings and moon caps. Oh, there, Pontiac Solstice. You don't see them very often.
It's a convertible too.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's why I pointed it out.
Oh, I love that car.
They only made it for a couple of years, and that was it. Pontiac got folded and that car died. Pretty, isn't it?
Yeah, I like it. The front is Jaguar-esque.
Uh-huh. There's enough room under that hood, you can stuff a great big V8 engine, but they only ever built those with four cylinders from the factory. Subi was checking you out.
Subi?
Subaru. Space by the sign. Right behind the Cutlass.
We have warm in my fist.
Okay.
social issues.
Well, there's no... That's the problem, though, and I think a lot of that has to do with parents, though, too, because the parents are all geared towards electronics.
Yeah.
The kids are following their parents' footsteps, and that socialization kind of goes... And then common sense and... I guess I could use politeness more, where lots of times I'll say thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Very
clear.
You
know what I mean?
This is the way to get served fast, eh, when you ask for a Buster bar?
Yes, you do.
Because they just hand them to you at the window where you're paying. Right on. Great idea.
Definitely cool. Wow. Something to look at. Nice though. I like it.
Thank you.
Have a good night, guys.